As required by federal regulation, following the accident, each member of the crew was drug and alcohol tested. The results from the alcohol breath tests were all negative. The results of the other tests are still pending. We also looked at the data for each of the station stops along the route and saw no anomalies or degradation of the braking performance as the trip went along. Simply put, based on these data, there's no indication that the brake systems were not functioning properly.